Fuck your excuses. Fuck them. Fuck them to pieces. Every last one of your measly ass fucking excuses. Why do I say fuck your excuses? Because I hear so many of them. I hear so many complaints, so many whining. You pacifier-sucking pussy, you. Fuck your goddamn excuse. You don't have any reason to complain. You have nothing to complain about. And yet, you find something. Oh, my fingernails are wet. I can't get my fingernails chipped, CT. Fuck your fingernails. Fuck your goddamn excuses. If you don't wanna fucking do this shit, then stay your punk ass at home. Do me a fucking favor and quit wasting my fucking time. Fuck your goddamn excuses. They are worthless to me. They are meaningless. I could care less. You talking to a motherfucker that's been dead 3 times, and I take my punk ass to the gym. So you, unless you can top that motherfucker, unless you have a card that trumps death, fuck you and fuck your excuses. Get your punk ass to that gym. When them old people say be careful what you wish for, they ain't bullshit. Because I have got one hell of a story to tell now.